Casey Anthony. That's really why she was acquitted. Not because people thought she was innocent, but because they didn't make their case. And if that's the approach that you're taking, that the facts here don't support malicious intent, the logical, traditional, rational...
And the A is feminine. It's the N-O-A-R-D, masculine. L means law. I'll see ya. Right? Wrong! Sincere. Incident A. You say... La. See ya. So you say, La. See ya. However, if it ends in O, Z, R, or E, use L, for example, L plus, the light. Hasta luego, on the next clase de español, or Spanish class. See you next time.